David Hoffman, filmmaker, making merchandise. Holiday merchandise, things you might want to wear, things you might know somebody who might want to wear. Take a listen. Make something good out of something bad. I heard this phrase when I was a boy, and when I had a fire that destroyed most of my house and much of my archives, I used this phrase to help me survive it and thrive from it. Make something good out of something bad. A pillow, I made this for my wife, whatever they call these, a shopping bag, and I've got a shirt, and I think that it says something really important for people who are struggling. We've got these fires out here in California right now. They're just awful. One day you're living in your home, the next day you got nothing left. I know what that feels like. So make something good out of something bad. If that phrase appeals to you or to someone you love, I got the merch. David Hoffman's merchandise, David Hoffman merch. The David Hoffman store, as you can see, is right below every video. You can see my store, click on my store, see all my products. Thank you very much for listening to me and for looking at my merch. You take care.